Mizrahi Jews, originally from Eastern Asian countries such as Iraq and Iran, have a colorful and unique way of celebrating Jewish holidays with food. I'm delighted to share a special recipe that my family enjoys every year on Rosh Hashanah. Many Mizrahi Jews welcome the new year with a seder, which literally means order. Our table is filled with special foods called simanim, signs. These represent good omens for the year ahead, and each siman has its own bracha, a blessing to go along with it that we recite in a specific order. One of these simanim is the head of a fish, along with a fish course for the meal. This represents our wish to be heads, not tails, leaders, not stragglers. For the fish course, I love to make this recipe that my mom taught me. It's made with fillets. I like to use salmon, placed on a bed of sliced carrots and potatoes, seasoned with a garlic lemon spice blend, and topped with chickpeas and fresh cilantro. This recipe makes the perfect addition to a Rosh Hashanah Seder, from my family to yours. We always serve it with a healthy portion of sweet challah for dipping. May it be your will, God, that we be a head and not a tail. Yehi ratzon milfanecha, Adonai Eloheinu ve'Elohei Avoteinu, sheniyeh l'rosh ve'lo lezanav. Shana tova u'metuka, a sweet and a happy new year.